With a taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? In the lab, what you do, don't you know that you're toxic? I know you might think I'm a bit late for this look, as it was like almost 10 years-ish. Yeah, I don't remember. Anyway, but this is a request from a lovely friend, Alexandre, is from France. And it's basically, he asked me to recreate his Britney Spears look. He said, like, create a Britney Spears look. And I was like, this is something that I've always wanted to do. I mean, like, come on, I grew up with this look, like, watching Britney Spears. And, you know, like, the first time I saw the video was like, OMG, I want to do that makeup. But now that I've done it, I'm like, really? Is that all? It's just a red and black something on your face. But it's actually, it's actually quite cool. And I actually love it. And I also decided to put this red wig. And that's it. So I hope you're gonna enjoy this makeup tutorial. Oh my god. I hope you're gonna enjoy this makeup tutorial. If I can take the hair out of my face, can I take my hair off of my face? Cool. Okay, let me fix my hair. Let me fix my hair. Okay, I hope you're gonna enjoy this makeup tutorial, and I'll speak to you later! Oh, did you like my things? I'm all PVC. With a taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. So, as you can see, I've already put the foundation on, and I've also partially covered my eyebrows, so I've only put the wax on without putting the glue, because we are going to apply the red eyeshadow all over the eyebrow, and my eyebrow is really, really dark, so I needed to kind of like lighten it up. It looks a little bit messy because I didn't put the glue, but it's gonna be covered with the red, so actually, don't care. So we're gonna start with a small angled brush, like this one, and we're gonna use a red matte, like this one. Ooh, can you see? We're gonna use a red matte, like this one. So we're gonna start defining, the area we want to put the red eyeshadow on. Then I'm gonna start covering the eyebrow. And this is almost done. Then, with a fluffy brush like this one... Hello? Focus. Okay. Then with a fluffy brush like this one, I am going to blend the red onto my lid. And I think I'm done with the red now. I'm gonna start using now my black aqua color by Kryolan, but you can use any gel liner, as I always say, and the same angle brush like this one. And I'm gonna start putting the black all over my lid, and I'm gonna create kind of like two tails. I'm gonna start with one, then I'll show you how to do the second one. This is done. Now I'm gonna do the bottom lash, and I'm gonna use the same brush, the same black aqua color, and I'm gonna create a second tail. Now I am going to use a black liner. I'm using this one. This is Sophie Pencil by La Masca. And yeah, I'm gonna do the waterline with this one. Now I am going to set the black aqua color Kryolan and the liner using two different brushes. I'm using the angled brush for the liner on the bottom lash, and this kind of brush on the top for the black aqua color. Oh yeah, to do this I am going to use my black eyeshadow Bobbi Brown. And
And this is that now. Don't forget to apply your favorite mascara as well, which is my favorite mascara, False Lash Effect by Max Factor. And I'm gonna apply on the top lashes and the bottom lashes. And this is that now. For the lips, I am going to use this red one. This is by number 17, and I'm gonna put it on my lips. And this was my Britney Spears Toxic makeup tutorial. Hope you liked it, because I actually enjoyed doing this makeup tutorial because it was very easy and it only had two colors, so red and black. And while I was doing it, I was also thinking, this is nothing new. Like, the red is similar to the red of Christina Aguilera, Lady Marmalade, and then the black eye is similar to the Kiss or to the Rihanna Hart makeup or to any, don't know, Lady Gaga makeup and stuff like that. But I'm like, yeah, whatever. At the end of the day, all this makeup, like celebrities and singers' makeup, are pretty much the same. All this is because I would like to know your opinion. I would like to know your opinion. I would like to know your opinion about this situation. Like, so where's the creativity gone? So I would like to answer. You can answer here on YouTube, or you can go to my fan page on Facebook or whatever. But because I'm actually thinking of, I'm planning, I'm creating something. So I'm really interested in knowing what's your opinion about creativity and what you think we can actually improve this situation and things like that. So please give me your feedback about this, and if you actually think the same as me. So talking about creativity, I changed my homepage on YouTube. So go to Shiva Queen World and check it out. I changed the banner and I changed the background. My friend Ryan, thank you Ryan, created a banner yesterday night, and thank you so much for that, because I don't have Photoshop on my computer. I bought a new computer, Toshiba, but I don't have Photoshop because it's in my old computer and I can't do it. I'm using Paint to retouch pictures, and I feel like I want that to DOS when you can actually create a and blah blah blah. And anyway, whatever. Also, I wanted to say thank you to the girly who she created a video, and she's basically talking about me and say that I'm a superstar and stuff like that. I'm gorgeous. You are the gorgeous one. So guys, please go and check out the girly woo. I'm gonna put the sidebar link, so she's amazing, she's very, very funny, she's new on YouTube, so show your support. If you like her, subscribe. If you don't like her, don't subscribe. I always do these things when I actually like someone. I never like recommend things I don't like. I'm always like directing you to things that I personally think that you might like, so listen to what mama is saying. Anyway, so there's another thing I wanted to ask you. Since I like vlogging, I like talking, as you might notice, yes, I'm always talking and brushing my hair. I've been brushing my hair for the last 30 minutes. I can't speak. So you can see I like talking of basically useless things. And I was thinking of actually creating a second channel, but because I've already got a second channel and it's just the Me Christian, but that's more like a background, not background, it's just more like a backstage of my life. So bloopers, I don't know, outtakes and things like that, or when I'm bored and I'm just in front of the camera and start talking. Well, I'm not like this, but I wanted to create a second channel of Shiva, basically talking about nothing. So vlogging. What would you do? You think I should do like that, or I should create just a weekly video on this channel, Shiva Queen World, talking and vlogging? But it wouldn't be related to makeup or things like that. So I don't actually understand if it's a good thing to do, because if you subscribe to my channel, you're actually subscribing to a beauty channel. That it could be anything. So makeup, beauty is not only makeup, but beauty is everything that actually make you beautiful. But you can be beautiful anyway, if you're beautiful inside. See? I want to create a channel, be so silly and talking about stupid things. So, basically, you have to do lots of things today. The first thing, you have to do lots of things today. So please, I need your help, because you know I'm new here on YouTube. And so tell me your opinion if you think I should create a second channel. So basically, the makeup tutorial or anything tutorial will be on Monday. and vlogging and things like that will be on Thursday or Wednesday night, so you can see me also during the week. Or if you want to follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/ShivaQueen, I'm constantly updating my Twitter every 30 seconds. So, these are the things you need to do today to help me. Let me know if you like my homepage, talking about the creativity, and check out Girly Woo, and what else? Tell me if you think I should create a second channel. So I hope you enjoyed this makeup vlogging tutorial, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye! What if I use the hairdryer? Go! With a taste of the lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. Taste of the poison, paradise. It doesn't fly.